have just completed the sighting lap and are lined up on the Red Bull Ring straight. Very little time is left until the start of another Austrian Grand Prix. Party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class final results. All the riders have taken their places on the starting grid. Riders are deep in concentration, with just a few seconds to go until the San Marino Grand Prix begins. to see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class final results.